Yes.
Şimdi arkadaşlara, yeni katılan arkadaşlara da kısaca söyleyeyim. Bugünden itibaren Keith Bey, sanıyorum Aslı Hanım da sizi bilgilendirdi bu konuda. Ben alıyorum. Bu dersleri de devralıyorum. Bundan sonra sizlerle ben olacağım. Ders saatlerimiz salı gününe alındı. Salı gününden olacak. Çünkü sizden bir önceki saatte ben temel İngilizce kursu veriyor olacağım. Hemen akabinde de sizlerle olacağız. Sizlerle de bu kitap olacak. O kitabı ben tekrar size WhatsApp üzerinden, nereden, Trendyol'da 113 liraydı. İki kitap. Hem course book hem de workbook olarak. Bunların CD'leri var. O CD'lerle de sizin evde ben yokken, yanınızda hiç kimse yokken de bilgisayar üzerinde çalışmanız kolaylaşacak. Hem dinleyeceksiniz hem ekstra alıştırmalar yapabileceksiniz. Şimdi bu yeni katılan kişi Mevhiba Hanım var.
Yes,
Hatice Hanım, Letafet Hanım, Gürsen Hanım, Gürsen Hanım, Ayça Hanım, Ayşe Özal, Veysel Yılmaz, Nihal Çevik, Nihal Hanım, welcome. But will you please unmute? Evet. Nihal Hanım, Aslı Hanım is here. Ayla Hanım, Ayla Hanım, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ayla Hanım, I can't see you. Galaxy.
Ben dinleyeceğim hocam.
Tamam, okay, okay.
Rahatsızım da.
Tamam, okay, no problem. Benim paylaştığım şeyleri görüyor olmanız yeterli. Shall we start our class now? I'm going to share something with you. I'm going to share this page. Can you see this page?
Yes.
Yes.
Getting to know you.
Yes.
Now.
Yes. Figure, please. Figure.
Can you see it?
Yes.
Yeah. Look at the. There are two boxes. There are two boxes in exercise one. It says match the questions and answers. In the first box, there are six questions. In the second box, there are six answers. Okay, you're going to yes. match these yes. questions and answers. Okay, is it clear? Clear?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Şimdi. Let's check these questions. Where were you born? Is it clear? What is the answer? What is the answer?
In Scotland. I was born.
I was born.
Where were you born?
In Istanbul.
Scotland.
In Scotland. Here, match. Değil mi? Bununla match ediyoruz. Örtüştürüyoruz. Match. Örtüştürmek. Okay? Where were you born diye sorulduğu zaman biz mesela Ayça Hanım, where were you born?
I was born in Istanbul.
Well done. Nihal Hanım, will you please unmute Nihal Hanım. Mikrofonunuzu unmute.
Evet, o gene yatırmıyor.
Okay, Nihal Hanım. Unmute. Peki, Fikriye Hanım, where were you born?
I was born in Kayseri.
Okay, nice. And the others, Mevhiba Hanım.
I was born in Istanbul.
You were born. Okay.
I was born in Istanbul.
Okay, Veysel Bey. Where were you born?
I was born in Istanbul.
Okay. Ayşe Özal.
I was born in Istanbul.
Okay. Hatice Hanım.
I was born in Lüleburgaz.
Okay. Şimdi where were you born? In blah blah, in a place, değil mi? Where? Okay. What do you do? For example, if you ask this question to me, what do you do, Asuman Hoca? I say I'm a teacher. I'm a teacher. So, what do you do, Mevhiba Hanım?
I'm retired.
You are retired.
I'm an economist.
Okay. Hatice Hanım, what do you do?
Pardon.
What do you do? What is your job? What is your job? The meaning is, what's your job? Or what do you do? It's the same.
I retired.
You are retired. Okay. Mm-hmm. İsmail Bey, what do you do?
I am a job. Excuse me, I journalist.
What do you do? What is your job?
I am my job journalist.
You are a journalist. Your answer
yes, I am journalist.
You are a journalist. You are a journalist. I'm a teacher. You are a journalist. Do you remember? Letafet Hanım, what do you do?
Yes. I am a housewife, but I am retired too.
Okay, nice. Fikriye Hanım, did you tell me? İsimlerinizi, just hang on a sec, yeah. You told me before, sorry. Ayşe Hanım.
I am retired.
Okay, Ayça Hanım.
I am a retired.
You are a retired person. Veysel Bey.
I am a doctor, but now I am retired.
You are retired. Yes. Nihal Hanım, what do you do?
I am retired.
Okay. Yani, do you understand the meaning of what do you do? If somebody asks you what do you do, that means you are going to give your job, the name of your job, okay?
Yes.
Are you married, Ayça Hanım?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Nihal Hanım?
Yes, I am married.
Okay, İsmail Bey? İsmail Bey?
Maybe yes, I am married.
Yes, I'm married.
Okay. Fikriye Hanım?
No, I'm not married.
Okay.
I'm
married. Okay. Vicky iPad, can I get your name? I'm sorry. Unmute, please. Unmute.
Mm-hmm. No, I am not married. I am a single.
Okay. Can I learn your name? Well?
Vicky, my name is Vicky.
Okay, Vicky. I'm sorry, Vicky. Gürsen Hanım?
I am married. I am married.
Okay. Şimdi, the other question is, why are you learning English? Why are you learning English? The answer here is, which one is the answer? In the
because I need it for my job.
Yeah. Because that means, why? If there's a question word, why, it starts with because, okay? The answer starts with because. And you can give your reason why do you do this thing. Why are you learning English? I need it for my job, okay. For example, Veysel Bey, why are you learning English?
Because I need it speaking. My neighbor, English neighbor.
Okay, I need it for your social relations. Okay, yes. I need it for my social relations. I need it to talk to my neighbors, to chat with my neighbors, with my friends. Okay, Ayça Hanım, thank you.
Because I need it for my neighbors, and I like to touristic travel. I need talking more.
Nice. Mevhiba Hanım.
Why are you
lost? Doldurma.
Yes, because I need it for my hobbies.
Okay, for your hobbies. Okay, nice. And the other participants, I see your some of your Hanım. Yeah.
Because I need it for my hobbies.
Right, Hatice hobbies. Hanım. Thank you.
Because I want to speak English.
Nice. Okay, and Ismail Bey?
I need my job for job and my hobby and travelers.
For traveling, okay? Traveling. To travel. Okay. I need it for my job. I need it for travel. I need it. That means it means learning English, değil mi?
Yes, okay.
To learn English.
I need.
For my hobbies, for my neighbors, for my friends. Letafet Hanım?
When I visit the other countries, I want to speak English with them.
Nice. Okay, is it clear, this question? Clear? Yes. When did you start learning English? The time. So, what is the answer here in the second box?
Two years ago.
This is simple past and the past simple answer. Ago. Ago means in the past. Past. 2 years ago. Vicky Hanım, when did you start learning English?
A lot of time ago. Many times ago.
Many years ago. Nihal Hanım,
when I was in the school.
Okay. Don't say the time. Okay, don't give the year.
You can learn my age.
Yes.
Yeah, you are right. Yes.
No. I don't want to learn your age. You are just students here. Everybody is students. So you are young learners. Young learners. Everybody is a young learner.
Thanks.
Can I hear your answer? Letafet Hanım, when did you start learning English, Letafet Hanım?
I was in high school.
Okay, when you were in high school. Okay, when I was in high school. Ayça Hanım?
3 weeks ago.
3 weeks ago.
Yes.
Before time. Okay.
High school.
Okay. Nice. Thank you for joining us then. And you're still on us. When did you start learning English?
I started learning English 10 years ago.
Nice. Ayşe Özal?
Many years ago. I was sleeping well. But now I forgot to speak it.
Okay, now you are speaking English now. Veysel Bey?
1 year ago.
1 year ago.
Yeah.
Or we say last year. Sorry. Okay. You started learning English last year or 1 year ago.
Yes.
Okay. How often do you have English classes? How often? The answer goes here.
Once a week.
If there's only once, bir kez, twice, three times, four times, five times. Okay.
Okay.
But here our program is only
one.
One week.
Okay. Şimdi ben şöyle bir şey yapacağım. Gürsel Hanım,
evet.
Ve Veysel Bey, bu soruları hemen şimdi birkaç kişi böyle kendi içlerinde konuşuyormuş gibi olsunlar. Siz sorun, o cevaplasın. Diyelim ki siz bir soru sordunuz. Gürsel Hanım, Veysel Bey cevapladı. Veysel Bey bir soru soracak ve iki soru siz yapın. İki soru cevap. İki soru cevap Hatice Hanım ile Ayşe Hanım. Diğer iki soruyu da İsmail Bey ile Tafet Hanım. Ve sonra tekrar devam edeceğiz görüşmemiş olanlarla. Tamam mı? Şimdi bir soruyu birisi soracak. Cevaplayacak, cevaplayan tekrar öteki soruyu soracak, diğeri cevaplayacak. Okay, is it clear?
It is clear. Yeah. I am sorry. Who is? I asked question.
Kim dedim ben? Gürsel Hanım. Okay, Gürsel Hanım will ask you.
Where were you born, Veysel Bey?
I was born in Istanbul.
Veysel Bey, go on.
What do you do?
I'm retired teacher, Turkish literature teacher.
Okay. Good.
Good. Okay, next two.
I'm married.
I am single.
Uh-huh.
Why are you learning English?
I want to make some practice.
Okay.
Okay.
When did you start learning English?
2 years ago.
Okay.
How often do you have English classes?
Once class.
Once a week.
One a week.
Once a week. Şimdi arkadaşlar, thank you for joining us and thank you for asking questions and answering these questions. Do you have any questions in this part? Do you have any questions?
I have.
No. Anlamadığınız şey var mı?
No.
Okay, no. Şimdi there's a person, Anton Christoph, right? And I want you to copy these verbs in the box. There are 3 boxes, and in each box there are some verbs in present, past, future forms, okay? Will you please write them on your notebook? Present, past, future. And do you know their meanings? Let's check their meanings. Come. What does it mean? What is the opposite? Come.
Go.
Opposite?
Go.
Right. Go. Earn. Earn money.
Blind.
Earn money.
Spend money.
Okay. Yeah. Spend money opposite. Have. I have two
sons.
Okay. Clear. I like teaching English. I like, this is my hobby. You know? I like doing something.
Dislike.
Living, you know, I live in Gürcek. Work, yes. You know.
What work?
I'm working for Tazelenme University, okay? Save money. You can save money, not spend. Save money. Right? I was born, dediğimiz zaman, you know, I was born in Istanbul. Arrive. Come somewhere. Varmak. OK. Okay. Past form of have is head. Head. Move to another place. Okay. You live here, for example. If I go to Istanbul to live, that means I move to Istanbul, right? Move. Taşınmak. Okay. Speak, you know, speak English. Go back.
Come back.
Okay. Go back. Tekrar geri dönmek. Study, you know.
Çalışmak.
Study English. Right.
Point study.
Şimdi, okay, then I'm going to read out the text. Can you see the text here? Yes. Just hang on a sec. Right? Can you see the present text here? Huh? Is it clear?
Yes.
Huh. And I want you to write these present verbs in the blanks here. 1, 2, 7. There are 7 blanks. The first one is done. Come here. Right? Şimdi the other verbs, will you please, while I am reading out, size okurken, will you please put these words in the correct place, okay? Is it clear? Okay. Right. Şimdi, hi, I'm Anton. I come from Canada, but at the moment, I'm living here in New York. I'm working as a bike messenger. I really like New York. It is the center of the universe and it's very cool. Arkadaşlar, will you please mute your microphone so that nobody can be confused with your voice, right?
Yes.
Okay. I have friends from all over the world. I earn about $100 a day in this job. That's good money. I'm saving money for my education. Şimdi I'm going to read out once more. Bir kez daha okuyorum. Hi, I'm Anten. I come from Canada, but at the moment I'm living here in New York. I'm working as a bike messenger. I really like New York. It is the center of the universe and it's very cosmopolitan. I have friends from all over the world. I earn about $100 a day in this job. That's good money. I'm saving money for my education. Okay. Have you done it? Bildiniz mi? Ayşe Hanım, the first, second one. Bu cümleyi hi'dan başlayıp New York'a bitirinceye kadar okuyunuz lütfen.
Hi. I am Anton. I come from Canada, but at the moment I am living here in New York.
Okay, Letafet Hanım.
I am working as a bike messenger.
Mm-hmm. Go on. Sorry, İsmail Bey. Sorry. İsmail Bey.
Okay. I don't understand.
Okay, Ayça Hanım.
I really like New York. It's the center of the universe and it's very cosmopolitan.
Okay. And Vicky Hanım. Number 6. Hadi. Unmute please.
I have friends from all over the world. I spend about $100 a day in this job.
I have friends from all over the world. It's okay. Fikri Hanım.
I earn
number six.
I earn about $100 a day in this job.
Well done. Okay, then, Ali Bey, are you with us? Would you like to join us? Unmute, please.
Yes, I am here.
Okay, can you see?
Bir dakika, kaybettim sayfayı şeye tıklarken. Yeniden bir geçeyim oraya lütfen.
Okay, no problem. Who wants to, maybe Banu?
I'm earn money for my education. No.
Number seven should be what? Ayşe Hanım? Number seven? I can't hear your voice.
Bir dakika, ders çalışıyorum. Ders değil.
Arkadaşlar, ders. I can't hear your voice, Ayşe Hanım.
I am saving money for education.
I am saving money for my education. Arkadaşlar, is this part of reading clear? Understand?
Yes.
Yeah. Şimdi tekrar okuyorum ve herkes şey tekrardan fiilleri. Hi, I'm Anton. I come from Canada. Please mute all your microphones. Mute. Only listen to my my voice. Please. Mute. Okay. Okay. Mute. Yeah. Okay, arkadaşlar. Hi, I'm Anton from Canada, but at the moment I'm living here in New York. I'm working as a bike messenger. I really like New York. It is the center of the universe and it's very cosmopolitan. I have friends from all over the world. I earn about $100 a day in this job. That's good money. I'm saving money for my education. Is it clear? Right. Let's see the next page. Next page. Resume. Right. Okay. Go on. Hang on a sec, right? What else? This page. Can you see this page? No. Your page?
I don't see.
Yeah. Daka. Stop sharing. Now? This time?
No.
I don't see. No.
Don't understand why, what happened. Okay, now let me find it again. Now, can you see?
No,
we can't.
No.
Can't see. Okay, then.
We see a lot of page.
Okay, yeah. Share screen again. I will do it again. Share, right. Can you see this page?
Yes.
This time.
Yes, I see.
Yes. Right.
Okay. It says the past.
Okay.
Do you remember the past tenses? Past tenses here. I'm going to read out again. Go on reading actually.
Okay.
This Anton. Okay, past time, right? So, yeah, here you are. Okay, I was born in Toronto, but my parents are from Bulgaria. They moved to Canada 30 years ago. When they first arrived, they didn't speak any English. They worry about me. Last month, I had a bad accident on my bike. But I'm fine now. once more. I'm reading out once more. I was born in Toronto, but my parents are from Bulgaria. They moved to Canada 30 years ago. When they first arrived, they didn't speak any English. They worry about me. Last month, I had a bad accident on my bike, but I'm fine now. Okay, who is ready to read out the first sentence?
Okay.
Yürsel Hanım, can you read out the first one?
I was born in Toronto, but my parents aren't from Bulgaria.
They are from. Okay, Veysel Bey.
They moved to Canada 30 years ago.
Well done. Okay, Ayça Hanım. Number 10. When? Please unmute. Ayça Hanım, unmute.
Excuse me, I don't have a book. I read in a telephone.
Okay.
Sorry.
Hi, I'm sorry. If it is difficult, I can just pass.
Yeah.
Okay, İsmail Bey.
When they first, excuse me, when they first years ago, they arrived any English?
No. Hatice Hanım, the same thing. There's a problem. Unmute, please. Unmute Hatice Hanım. Hatice Hanım, I can't hear. Unmute your microphone, please. Mevhibe Hanım?
Yes, sorry.
Okay, hold on, Mevhibe Hanım. Hatice Hanım, go on. Olması gerekiyor. Okay, there's something else here. Mevhibe Hanım, the same sentence. When they first...
I don't understand.
Fikriye Hanım. Unmute, please. Bir daha okuyayım.
Can I make, please?
Ya, Ali Bey.
About me, last month I had a bad accident on my bike, but I am fine now.
Şimdi, when they first came in, o box içerisinde arrive vardı, değil mi? When they first arrived, oraya vardıklarında, when they first arrived, they didn't speak any English. They worry about me. Worry. If you worry about something, that means you're not happy. You're anxious. Değil mi? It's a bad feeling, negative feeling. Worry about somebody else. Bir hakkında endişe duymak. Okay? Worry about somebody. And last month you said, okay, I had a bad accident on my bike, but I'm fine now. Is it clear? Here, future part, şimdi future part, there are only two words. One of them is going back or going to study. The other one is going to study. Okay, hadi bakalım. Next September, I'm going back home to Toronto and I'm going to study for a master's degree and then I hope to get a good job. Next September, I'm going back home to Toronto and I'm going to study for a master's degree and then I hope to get a good job. Şimdi Fikriye Hanım, the first one. Ready?
Yes. Next September, I'm going back home to Toronto and I'm going
to... And Ayşe Hanım. Thank you. Ayşe Hanım, will you please continue?
In Toronto and
I am going to study for a master's degree, and then I hope to get a good job.
Ah, very nice, very nice, arkadaşlar. Şimdi, is it clear the whole text? Whole text. Now, here, let's have a look at this part. There is Rowena Lee from Melbourne, Australia. There's a girl, there's a woman on the right. Can you see the picture?
Yes.
Picture? Yeah. Okay. What do you think? What is her job? What is her job?
Painter.
Is she a teacher? Is she a teacher? She is a teacher. She is a doctor. Just guess. Tahmin edin.
I think she is an artist.
She is a painter.
She is a painter. Veysel Bey?
Lawyer.
Okay. Unmute edin. Herkes söyleyebilir. Önemli değil.
An artist.
Artist. She's an artist.
She's an archaeologist.
He's a visitor.
Art museum.
In an art museum. Okay. Let's ask it in
the... Sorry.
What's her job? What do you think?
I say it's lawyer.
She's a...
A lawyer.
She's a lawyer. Okay. Şimdi, I'm going to read out Rowena, and bakalım, I want you to draw these boxes on your notebooks, okay? Present, past and future, tamam mı? Ve ben size, I'm going to read out about Rowena. And write down when you are listening. I want you to just write down the verbs about her. Tamam mı? Not sentences, not whole sentences. Just the verbs. Okay, present verbs. Okay. Is everybody ready? Let's start. Hi, I'm Rowena. I'm Australian. I come from Melbourne, but now I live in North London with my husband, David. He's English. David and I run an art gallery. It's a gallery for Australian Aboriginal art. I just love Aboriginal art. I love all the colors and shapes. I'm preparing a new exhibition at the moment. Once more, okuyorum. Hi, I'm Rowena. I'm Australian. I come from Melbourne, but now I live in North London with my husband, David. He's English. David and I run an art gallery. It's a gallery for Australian Aboriginal art. I just love Aboriginal art. I love all the colors and shapes. I'm preparing a new exhibition at the moment. Evet, I want to hear present verbs. Fikriye Hanım?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She want to preparing a new exhibition.
Just give me. She is preparing. Is preparing. Prepare fiili. Tamam mı?
Preparing.
Şimdi bakalım. Şöyle bir şey yapalım. Ben size şöyle bir şey yapayım. Bir whiteboard açayım. Can you see this? Can you see the whiteboard?
No.
Yes. Görebiliyor musunuz?
Evet.
Yes.
Beyaz sayfayı görebiliyor musunuz?
Evet.
Yes, I see.
Okay. Şimdi present olarak bana verbleri veriniz. Present verb. Evet. Söyleyeyim.
Come.
Efendim? Pardon. Come. Yes. Well done. Good. Come.
Right. Right.
Can.
Live.
Live. Can.
Prepare. Değil mi?
Prepare.
Prepare. Right. Prepare.
Like.
Run.
Love.
Love.
Love. Love.
For.
Bir de ne oldu?
Run.
Run. Değil mi?
Run.
Run.
Run. Run. Yes.
Çok güzel. Bakalım. Live dedik. Değil mi? Live. Run. Yes. Love. And prepare.
Prepare.
Well done. Şimdi gelelim past bölümüne. Tamam? Past. Şimdi devam ediyorum.
Came. Leave it.
Aha.
Leave it.
Bir dakika. Leave it. Bir dakika. Ben henüz okumadım. About Rowena. Tamam mı? Şimdi okuyorum. Sadece fiilleri kaydediyorum. I came to England in 2006 as a student. My parents wanted me to study law, but I didn't like it. I hated it, in fact. I left the course after 3 months and got a job in an art gallery. That's where I met David. Then we had the idea of opening our own gallery just for Aboriginal art, because most English people don't know anything about it. That was in 2006, and we borrowed £25,000 from the bank to do it. We are lucky because the gallery is very successful, and we paid the money back after just 5 years. Okay, one more. I came to England in 2006 as a student. My parents wanted me to study law, but I didn't like it. I hated it, in fact. I left the course after 3 months and got a job in an art gallery. That's where I met David. Then we had the idea of opening our own gallery just for Aboriginal art, because most English people don't know anything about it. That was in 2006, and we borrowed £25,000 from the bank to do it. We are lucky because the gallery is really successful, and we paid the money back just after 5 years. Okay, let me hear past words.
Came.
Wanted.
Yeah. What else?
Hit. No.
Borrow. Well done. Borrow.
Light.
What else?
Borrow.
Paid. Again, paid. Değil mi?
Paid.
I think there's no light. Hi, I didn't like. Didn't like. Not light.
Okay.
Light. Didn't like.
Head.
And what?
Head.
Met.
Head.
He met her husband. Do you remember? she yes. met her husband.
Yes. Okay.
Şimdi
bir tane daha var hocam. Nefret etmek.
Hated. Well done. What is the opposite hate?
Like.
Like or love. Okay.
Like.
Well done. Well done. Thank you. Let's have a look at the future part. Future part. Okay. Şimdi okuyalım. Okay. I go back to Australia every year. I usually go in the English winter because it's summer in Australia. But I'm not going next year because you see, I'm going to have a baby in December. So it's my first, so I'm very excited. One more. I go back to Australia every year. I usually go in the English winter because it is summer in Australia. But I'm not going next year because you see, I'm going to have a baby in December. It's my first, so I'm very excited. Şimdi future verbs. What is this?
Going to.
Mm-hmm. Going to is going to.
Going to.
Let's say go. Değil mi?
Go.
Going to somewhere. Okay. The other one is? I'm going to have a baby. Okay, have a baby.
Have a baby.
Okay. Go with and have. Well done. Very good. Very good listening. Okay. Şimdi. I have not stopped sharing this part. Now, this time, I'm going to share again the other one. Can you see this
page? No.
Yes.
No, Rowena.
No,
sorry. Okay. I'm going to share the screen again. I sometimes have the problem with these things. Okay, then what else? Who is this? Okay, can you see this page?
No page.
Okay, çıkış yapalım. Okay, then here, write down again. Yeah, I'm going to share again. Try to share. Right. Share screen. Yes. Can you see this page?
Yes. I can.
This time, yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Nice. There's some problems with the sharing. Okay. Here are some questions about Rowena. Şimdi, do you remember? Can you answer these questions about her? Where does she live?
Can I answer, please?
Where does she live? She lives in Canada. Australia. She lives in where? In Australia or
south of England?
She
Melbourne.
Lives in London. Damn. Who does she live with?
She lives with her husband.
Well done. What does she do?
She runs art gallery.
She runs an art gallery. Well done. Bakın, run kelimesi koşmak anlamında, ancak run a place dediğiniz zaman oranın o böyle bir işi işletiyorum, yapıyorum anlamında. Mesela I run a restaurant. I run a coffee restaurant, a cafe, right? Gibi. What is she doing at the moment? What is she doing at the moment?
What she?
Mission.
Traveling.
Okay.
Arkalar.
Is she preparing? Is she preparing a new exhibition?
Yes.
She is preparing a new exhibition.
Sergi.
Gallery.
Sergi.
Lots of, for example, paintings or statues, and visitors come and Sergi. See your visit exhibition.
Yes.
Right? Yes. What? When and why? Why? Hadi bakalım. Why? Şimdi şöyle yapayım. Bakın, ikinci sorudan itibaren ben okuyayım size soruları ve siz soruların boşluklarını doldurmaya çalışın. Tamam mı? The first one. Where does she live? Okay.
Where she is.
Who does she live with? Number two. What does she do? Number three. What is she doing at the moment? Number four. When and why did she come to England? Number five. How long did she study law? Number six. How much money did she borrow from the bank? Number seven. How many children does she have? Number eight. Why is she excited? Bir daha okuyayım mı?
Evet.
Bir daha okuyayım. Number one. Where does she live? Number two. What does she do? Number three. What is she doing at the moment? Number four. When and why did she come to England? Number five. How long did she study law? Number six. How much money did she borrow from the bank? Number seven. How many children does she have? Number eight. Why is she excited?
Why?
Is it clear?
Yes.
Okay. Number two, Ayşe Hanım.
What is she do?
What
is
does?
What does she do? Number three, Hatice Hanım.
What is she doing at the moment?
Bakın, at the moment şu anda, yani present continuous'u bize veriyor.
What is she doing?
Well done. Fikri Hanım.
What is
How long did she...
No. When and why did she come to England? Ayça Hanım, number five.
Number five?
Yeah.
How long did she study law. Sorry, telephone
raise. Yeah, I know. Letafet Hanım, number six. How much money?
Did she?
Go on. How much money
did she borrow from the bank?
From the bank. Okay.
Sorry. How much money did she borrow?
Okay, number seven. Now, Veysel Bey.
How many children does she have?
Number eight goes to whom? Ismail Bey.
Why did she accident?
Why is she?
Okay.
Burada fiil olarak sadece to be fiilini kullanıyoruz, değil mi? Bir durum bildiriyor. Çünkü excited bir sıfat. Sorry diyoruz. I am happy. Why are you happy? Are you happy? Why is she excited?
Okay. Why? Okay.
Şimdi, why? Do we have time? 5 dakikamız var. Okay, şöyle yapalım. Görebiliyor musunuz?
Evet.
Şeyleri.
Yes, I can. I can see.
Okay. Let's have a look at this grammar spot. Grammar spot. Şimdi ben sizinle bir dakika görebiliyor musunuz hala? Yok.
Yes, I can see.
Evet. Yes.
Görüyorsunuz değil mi bu metni?
Okay.
Evet. Okay. Şimdi size bir şey dinleteceğim. Şu şeylerle ilgili, tenslerle ilgili. Hang on a sec, bir dakika. Grammar. Yeah.
1.1.
Okay.
Tenses to describe when and how actions happen. The verb form changes for different tenses. Present tenses.
She lives in London. I earn $100 a day. I'm saving money for my education. They're studying in a language school.
Past tense.
They moved to Canada 30 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
I had a bad accident last month.
Future forms.
I'm going to study for a master's degree. I'm going back to Toronto next September. What are you doing tonight?
Ya, şimdi şöyle bir şey yapacağım. Bir dakika. Grammar reference olarak şu sayfayı görmenizi istiyorum. Ya, bir önce. Bu sayfayı görebiliyor muyuz?
Evet.
Evet. Evet.
Grammar reference part. Tamam mı? Şimdi, in this unit we learned present tenses, past tense and future forms. Gördük değil mi? She lives in London. I earn $100 a day. I'm saving money and they are studying, dedik. Present tense. Past tense, they moved to Canada. I had a bad accident, dedik. Past tense, geçmiş zaman. Future form, I'm going to study and what are you doing tonight, dedik. Şimdi peki, present tense'lere dönecek olursak, bakalım. She lives in London. Why we use she lives? The I live diyorum da, why I use she lives? I dediğim zaman live oluyor da, niye she de oluyor? Çünkü, bakın, görebiliyoruz değil mi? Forma, I, you, we, they özneleri için biz fiili yalın halde kullanıyoruz. Pozitif cümlelerde. Negatif cümlelerde don't auxiliary yardımcı fiili geliyor. Don't live dediğim zaman yaşamıyorum. I live near here dediğim zaman burada yakın bir yerde yaşıyorum. Buraya yakın yerde yaşıyorum. You don't live near here dediğim zaman buraya yakın yerde yaşamıyorsun anlaşılıyor. He, she, it özneleri için biz fiilin sonuna s takısı getiriyoruz olumlu cümlelerde. Tamam. Ama negatiflerinde doesn't yardımcı fiilini kullanıyoruz ve arkasından fiili biz buradaki s takısını doesn't'a getirdiğimiz için live tamamen yalın halde kullanılıyor. Tamam mı? Bilmemiz gereken present simple tense'de I, you, we, they live. He, she, it lives. I, you, we, they don't live. He, she, it doesn't live. Bu kafamızda olsun. Soru formlarında ise where question word'ünü kullanıyoruz ya da başka kelimeler. Question kelimesi. Do, does kullanıyoruz. Do'yu neye göre kullanıyoruz? I, you, we, they için kullanıyoruz ve fiili yazıyoruz. Bu şablon kafamızda olacak her zaman. Yani önce bir question word, WH diyoruz bunlara, soru kelimesi. Sonra yardımcı fiil, sonra zamir yani özne ve sonra da fiil kullanılıyor. Bunda hemfikir miyiz?
Yes.
Yes ve no dediğimiz zaman. Mesela do you like Peter? Yes, no sorularında ise sadece yardımcı fiil başta oluyor. WH question word'ü onlar informative dediğimiz yani bir informasyon, bir bilgi istediğimiz zaman, where dediğimiz zaman bir bilgi istiyoruz ama do, does'la sorduğumuz zaman sadece yes, no soruları. Dolayısıyla yes, I do eğer do'la sorulmuş ise yes, I do. Does he speak ise no, he doesn't kullanıyoruz. Tamam mı? Böyle bir gramer açıklaması yapma gereğini duydum. Şimdi öğrendiğimiz bu derste what, ne, where, nerede, which,
hangisi,
hangi, how, nasıl, who, kim, when,
ne zaman,
why,
için,
who, kimin.
Kimin?
Evet. Şimdi bakın şu soruları anlayabiliyor muyuz? Where's the station?
Evet. Nerede
kalıyorsun? Where's your house? Where's your home? Where's your restaurant? Diye sorduğumuz zaman in Fethiye or on the coast near in Çalış. Whatever.
Next.
Why are you laughing? Cevabımız hangi kelimeyle başlayacak? Because. Kelimesiyle başlayacak. Whose kelimesi? Kimin? Şimdi bu kimin kelimesini whose is this coat diye de kullanabilirim. Ya da whose coat is this diye de kullanabilirim. İki türlü. Kimin ceketi bu?
It is.
Ya da bu ceket kimin?
It is. Tamam. He is, she is.
Okay, it is mesela whose is this coat? Cevap olarak it is mine.
Yes.
It is yours.
It is yours.
It is hers. It is not mine diyorum. Tamam, benim değil. How does she go to work?
İşe nasıl?
Bunun cevabı nasıl olacak? How does she go to work?
By bus.
Arabayla.
By car.
I go. She go.
By bus.
He go.
By bus.
By bus. By metro.
By train.
By train. By ship.
By ship.
By
ship demiyoruz.
Okay.
By ship demiyoruz.
By
ferry.
By ferry.
by bike dedik, evet. Şimdi üçüncü alıştırmayı görüyoruz değil mi açıklama?
Evet.
What, which and whose can be followed and known? Hani dedim ya size demin.
İsimlerden sonra.
Which code is, whose book is this? Böyle de kullanılıyor. Hemen whose kelimesinin arkasında bir isim kullanıyor. Kimin kitabı bu? Which coat is yours? Which coat? Hangi ceket sizinki? What size do you take? What size? Bunu nerede sorulabilir?
Beden.
Size bir
beden.
In a shopping mall değil mi?
Alışveriş.
LCY shopping. What size do you take? Bir shop assistant can ask you değil mi? What size? Medium size or
medium size.
Small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, large, small, which is generally used when there's a limited choice. Limited choice dediğimiz zaman seçtiğimiz şey eğer az bir şey var ise önümüzde. Which is your
favorite?
Diyelim ki 2-3 tane bir şey var. Tamam mı? The black one or the blue one?
Blue one.
Which is kullanıyoruz. Tamam mı? Ama şöyle bir şey oluyor. Bazen bu limitler, bu choice'ler, seçimler çok. Şöyle soruluyor genelde. Evet, what newspaper do you read dediğim zaman, what newspaper? Ben hiçbir şey bilmiyorum. Yani bir yıl gazete var değil mi? What newspaper do you read? Ama önümde bir Hürriyet gazetesi var, bir Sözcü var, bir Milliyet var filan. Siz bu seçimler sınırlı olduğu zaman, which newspaper do you read? Sözcü or Milliyet. Tamam mı? Yani bu aradaki fark böyle bir şey. Bu biraz yani ekstra bilgi size. İkisi de doğru anlaşılıyor. What newspaper dediğim zaman çok seçenekleri var bana söyleyeceği. Onu anlıyorum ben. Karşımdakini anlamasını sağlıyorum. Which newspaper dediğim zaman seçenekler sınırlı.
Önündekiler.
Tamam. Şimdi beşinci alıştırmaya giriyoruz. How can be followed by an adjective or an adverb? Bakın, how kelimesinden sonra bir sıfat ya da bir zamir geliyor. Zarf geliyor, pardon.
Zarf.
How big? Ne kadar büyük? How big? How old diyoruz ya.
How much?
How old are you diyoruz. How much diyorsunuz. Çok güzel. How fast? How far? Bakın, how far is your house diyorum. From Göcek. Ne kadar uzak? How fast does it go? How fast does your car go? Mesela arabanız ne kadar hızla gider? How fast? How also can be followed by much and many diyor. Tamam mı? Burada how much is this sandwich diye sorduğumuz zaman how much is this sandwich? The answer should be the amount of the money. Mesela $10. İşte $40 Turkish liras gibi. Değil mi? How much? Bir para veriyoruz. Para cevabı veriyoruz. How many brothers and sisters have you got dediğim zaman orada da bir sayı veriyor. Kaç tane kardeşiniz, erkek ve kız kardeşiniz var diyor. Şimdi kısaca söyleyeyim. How much genelde sayılamayan sözcükler için. Mesela sayılı uncountable diye duydunuz mu bir şey İngilizce'de?
Evet. Yes.
Uncountable. Hangi kelimeler mesela? Sandwich. Sayamayız değil mi? Bir sandviç, iki sandviç diye sayamayız.
Sugar.
Water. Başka?
Sugar.
Sugar. Çok milk. Güzel. Başka?
Milk.
Milk. Çok güzel. Milk. Sorry. How much? How much?
Rice.
Flour. Un. How much more. Floor, değil mi? Peki,
floor, evet.
How many diye sorduğumuz zaman sayılabilir. How many brothers?
Orange.
Çoğul olarak kullanıyoruz.
Apple.
How many oranges diyoruz. Bunu orange. How many'den sonra çoğul isim getiriyoruz.
How many years?
How many orange. Eggs? How many years? Okay. How many shoes? Okay. How many başka ne var? How many tables? How many books? How many telephones?
And
how many
house? How many money?
How many money diyemiyorum.
Yok.
How much money? Değil mi? Money. Peki.
Evet, okay.
Yani bunlara daha sonra gireceğiz bu ünite içerisinde. Sanıyorum bizim dersimiz gitmek üzere gibi mi? Böyle bir şey algılıyorum.
Teşekkürler.
Geçti. How did you find my class?
Thank you.
How did you find?
Thank you.
Did you
Thank
enjoy?
You.
Ben
kitapları bir yere ısmarlayalım. Bir yere ısmarlayalım kitapları. Bakın, ya da nasıl olacaksa Aslı bu. Sen.
Ben Aslı'ya yazayım tekrar. Bakın temel İngilizce kursuma da katılabilirsiniz. Hiç sorun yok. Temel İngilizce kursunda
katılıyoruz. Evet.
Kırmızısı. Bu kitabın kırmızısı.
Evet, Asuman öğretmenim gönderdi o kitapların görüntülerini bana. WhatsApp grubunu kuracağım ve hemen size herkese atacağım.
Tamam.
Bir de önümüzdeki hafta salı saat kaç öğretmenim?
2'de bir grubu yapıyoruz. 2-3. Bu grupla 3 ile 4 yapıyoruz.
Tamam.
Yani 3 olur, 3-15 olur. İşte bilmiyorum. Hı-hı. Yani bir 10 dakika, 15 dakika yapabilir. Evet. Sorun yok.
Temel İngilizce grubumuz çok kalabalık. Dolayısıyla bazen bir 10 dakika, 15 dakika şey olabiliyor, eklenebiliyor arkasına. Açtığınızda hocam, hani herkesi görürseniz şaşırmayın. Salı günleri tamamen Asuman öğretmenimize ait. Çok teşekkürler. İleri orta İngilizce'ye devraldı. Sağ olun öğretmenim.
Çok teşekkür ederim.
Asuman hocam,
ben teşekkür ediyorum.
Asuman hocam, bir şey sormak istiyorum. Diğer İngilizceye biz katılamıyor muyuz?
Katılabilirsiniz ama kitabımızın rengi birazcık kızar. Hani yüzümüz kızarıyor ya bilmediğiniz için.
Biliyorum. Hayır, salı günleri mesela sizle katılıp da perşembe günü öteki derse katılamayacak.
Perşembe günü yok İngilizce.
Ne
İkisi de salı günü.
İkisi de salı
günü.
İkisi de salı günü.
Eğer ikisine de katılmak istiyorsanız önce kırmızı kitapla yüksek riskle başlıyoruz. Ondan sonra orta risk sarıya dönüyor.
Tamam. Yüksek riskle saat kaçta oluyor? 2 mi?
2 ile 3 arası temel İngilizce. 3 ile 4 arası sizlerle. Yani orta diyelim, orta bilenler.
Ben bir şey sormak istiyorum.
Günümüz değişmiş mi oldu?
Hocam. Evet, temel, değişti. Salı günü.
2 ile 3 arası temel İngilizce, yani başlangıç İngilizcesi.
Evet, elementary level.
Evet, elementary. O zaman kırmızı kitabı ne zaman kullanacağız? Kırmızı daha zor
temel kitap İngilizce. Değil mi? Temel İngilizce kitabı, kırmızı kitap, elementary.
Elementary.
Sizin şu anda bugün yaptığımız ders kırmızı kitap
Fourth
değil,
edition.
Sarı. Değil. Tamam mı? Evet. Fourth edition.
Teşekkür ederim.
Pre-intermediate. New. Kitabın adını yazacağız size. Hiç dertlenmeyin. Evet. Hatta şöyle yapalım Aslı'cığım. Bu WhatsApp grubu oluşturulduğu zaman ben bu sayfaların, bugün çalıştığımız sayfaların resmini o WhatsApp grubuyla paylaşayım.
Tamam.
Çok arkadaşlar dolayısıyla oradan tekrar şey yapsınlar. Tamam. Kontrol etsinler. Tamam mı?
Teşekkürler.
Oldu. Ben çok teşekkür ediyorum. Derslerimiz sadece salı günü. Tamam mı?
Tamam. Yani
şey, çok teşekkürler hocam.
Çok teşekkürler. Hoşçakalın.
Teşekkürler.
Bye bye.
Teşekkürler hocam. Dinledim ben dinleyici olarak Aslan hocam. Kapat.